A New Jersey woman wants $30,000 after a waiter spilled wine on her luxury handbag. She's suing the Alpine Country Club. And the Country Club is now suing the waiter. The woman says she was at the Country Club in Demarest when a waiter spilled red wine on her rare Hermes handbag, ruining the bag. The Country Club's lawyer did not respond to requests for comment. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.